I think in the field of cancer, the greatest discovery in the past 5 years or so has been this theme of determining the genetic mutations that exist in cancers and identifying the most potent targeted therapies for those cancers. I think we've seen a paradigm shift in cancer diagnosis and treatments. No longer will it be satisfactory to say, I have a lung cancer, or I have a colon cancer, or I have a breast cancer. What I really need to know, or what we all really need to know, is what mutations are present in that cancer. And that's what's going to dictate the type of treatment. And I think this whole paradigm shift has been the real, you know, fundamental transformative event in cancer in the past 5-10 years. There are numerous examples, whether it be EGFR mutant lung cancer, BRAF mutated melanomas, ALK translocated lung cancers. I think, you know, and the lists are only growing. And I think that this is the transformative nature of it. I think what we're talking about resistance goes hand in hand with that, because as we're trying to develop these targeted therapies, knowing their shortcomings or knowing how cancers evolve to become resistant goes hand in hand with making advances to improve how patients do on these therapies.